What's up, everyone? Welcome back. All right. So, the final member of the Elite Four. Man. Ooh, I'm super nervous. That last member had a level 53 frickin' Walrein, and none of my Pokemon are even level 50 yet. Look at these motherfuckers. Not a single one of them is level 50 yet. I am a little bit worried. I'm not gonna lie. I may or may not be metaphorically and or literally shitting my pants a little bit here. Is this guy gonna be ground type? Fire type? Ground fire, maybe? I don't even know what I'm saying at this point. Yeah, maybe this guy will be a fire type. I'm still gonna lead with Kyogre, fuck it. Well, there's only one way to find out how this is gonna go, folks, and that's to press the fucking A button. So let's do that. Frickin' A. Oh! Dragon! Okay. The Dragon Master, Drake. Okay. I guess leading with Kyogre is probably a smart move then. Yeah, this is gonna be tough. He's starting things off with a level 52. Oh boy. I was not expecting one hit kill off that, but I will sure as fuck take it. You know what? Yeah. I don't think... I honestly think Cast Form has fallen too far behind at this point to really make much of an impact in any of these battles, but on the off chance, we're going to give Cast Form a little shot here. It's just a little tougher for Cast Form because I have to waste a turn. Not waste a turn, but you all know what I mean. I have to use a turn to change the weather. So we'll see how it goes. Oh shit, maybe this was a mistake. Oh crap. I mean, it was already faster than me, so... But I don't like its attack stat raising. Luckily, I saved the game before I started this battle, so... Hey, if all else fails and this Altaria completely annihilates my entire team, then yeah, that would emasculate me a little bit, but at least I can start over. Oh, I really hope this is a critical hit or something, because I am really starting to shit my pants a little bit with that thing raising its attack twice. What?! Holy shit, Cast Form! What the fuck?! That was basically a one-hit kill! My level 48 fucking Cast Form just basically one-hit killed a level 54 Altaria?! What fucking planet is this? Wow! Holy shitballs, Cast Form! Jesus! Don't get me wrong, I ain't bitching, but damn, alright, you got this, man! Fuck it, let the good times roll! I don't know if I'll get that lucky all the time, but I'm sure as fuck hoping so! Nice, and we start off by striking it with hail. Alright. Let's see how this progresses. Oh, shit. Yeah, see, now that might be a bit of a problem. I was not expecting a Flygon to have fucking flamethrower. That's interesting. Damn! What the hell, Cast Form? Holy shit! We're gonna give Cast Form a shot. Okay, well, that's fun. Luckily, I don't have any physical attacks, so that's good.
Yeah, get hailed on, bitch.
I know it's going to be faster, and I highly doubt I'm going to be one-hit killing this motherfucker. Do I risk it and hope he goes for some kind of bullshit fucking status move? This is a risky play, but worst case scenario, I always have Kyogre to fall back on, so. Okay, yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, I was gonna say, there ain't no fucking way Cast Form is surviving that shit, but Cast Form, my boy, you did a hell of a lot better than I was expecting. Nothing to be ashamed of there. My little underleveled Cast Form fucking taking out dragons one after another. Like, that's pretty fucking impressive. But now it's time for Kyogre to come in and hopefully whoop some ass. Again, I doubt this is going to be a one-hit kill, but we'll see how it goes. Oh, well, damn, it's just a day for proving me wrong. I'm underestimating my own Pokemon, I guess. Jesus. Another Flygon? All right. This is his last Pokemon. Okay. Sandstorm, interesting. Another one-hit fucking kill. I mean, it is Kyogre, so it's like, you know, what do you expect? Kyogre's a fucking legendary. Alright, so between Cast Form and Kyogre, they were able to handle his ass pretty easy. Although he did have a level 55, and I'm assuming that the champion, who, spoiler alert, is Steven Stone, I'm assuming he's probably going to have some fucking pretty high-leveled shit, so I'm a little worried for that, but again, if all else fails, I do have Kyogre. So at least I got that shit going for me. I'm pretty sure Steven Stone, if I'm remembering correctly, he has like maybe a mix of like steel types and rock types. Maybe. I don't remember exactly what his Pokemon are. I remember the general idea. So. Holy shit, folks. Holy shit. Got the lights going. Let you know shit's about to get fucking real. Alright, that being said though, we need some hyper potions. Actually, only one hyper potion. One revive and then another hyper potion. But yeah, I ain't fucking around. I'm fucking leading this shit off with Kyogre. We are not fucking around here, folks. Alright, so now I've got 69 hyper potions left. Feel free to joke about that down in the comment section. Anyway, God damn it, I have the maturity of a goddamn fucking 2-year-old and I love it. But yeah, each one of these Pokemon has had a chance so far to show their worth. Can't believe I'm heading into the champion battle with two of my Pokemon still at level 48. I was hoping to gain a little bit more experience points, but so be it. At least I wasn't heading in with, like, a level 41 goddamn Cast Form, because I guarantee you level 41 Cast Form, no fucking way is level 41 Cast Form taking out level 50 dragons in one hit. That's for sure. I'm surprised level 48 Cast Form did that shit. Like, wow. Cast Form fucking blew my mind with that shit. I was not expecting that shit to go anywhere near as good as it did. So, yeah, again, just a fucking unbelievable job by Cast Form there. Alright, well, folks, next time we will be taking on the champion of the fucking Hoenn region this entire playthrough has been building up to this one moment, and I am so looking forward to it. All right, folks, champion battle happening next time. Definitely stay tuned. And until then, peace out.